Lejos de aquí, lo más al norte que se puede ir, existió un bosque encantado.
A unas semanas de su estreno, la secuela de la cinta animada Frozen resolverá las dudas sobre el origen de los poderes de la reina Elsa, así como el rumbo del Vivieron Felices para Siempre.
Yeah, I think at Disney we only make a sequel if the filmmakers really feel emotionally connected and that there's more to story to tell. We all were wondering, why does Elsa have powers? And so was a lot of the world.
El equipo de la producción afirmó que Frozen 2 regresa con el personaje Anna protegiendo a su hermana Elsa, quien en compañía del muñeco de nieve Olaf, el reno Sven y el repartidor de hielo Kristoff, buscarán resolver los problemas que aquejan al pueblo de Arendelle.
There are so many questions. You know, where did Elsa get her powers? What is she meant to do with them? Where were the parents going when their ship went down? Why was Anna born the way she was? I think all those questions really started our imaginations going, and we realized there was much more story to tell.
I would say we go deeper and richer with the empowerment with both of them. Anna and Elsa, extremely powerful characters, and they seem to get stronger as they go.
En entrevista con Notimex, Jennifer Lee, directora y guionista de la película Frozen 2, explicó que es una historia centrada en la expresión de las emociones y sentimientos de los personajes.
As the writer, all I was focusing on was this is a story about love versus fear, told through family, as they're coping with change. That's the focus. We don't get political in our films, so for me it was emotional, and everything they go through is very real to their relationships and their emotions, and we want to tell a fearless story.
Creo en ti, Elsa, más que en nadie o en nada.